Hello, welcome back to part 3 of Far Cry New Dawn. Guys, let's get to it. Let's have some fun, shall we?
Let's do it.
Carmina! Oh, thank God! I was so worried.
So was I.
Mom. Kids, go back inside.
Yeah, listen to your mother.
Right. What's wrong?
Everything.
There is a whole train full of people to help us. But the highwaymen? The twins? They took Rush. Everyone else was killed. Oh my God. It was terrible. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I never should have gone out there, Mom.
Oh, honey.
What are we gonna do now?
I don't know. I don't know.
I mean, no one's coming to help us. We're on our own. It's just us.
Shh. Let's get you both inside.
Oh. Thank you.
You're welcome. The team goes raindrops, drop drop, smoking the cook in the hot box, fucking on your bitch, that cook in the Uzi. My niggas savage. The graphical detail is amazing.
Alright, guys. You know how to handle a gun. You know your way around this valley better than anybody.
So?
Sitting around moping isn't doing any good. Look, Rush was supposed to help us build someplace safe. Now, it's up to us. There are brave people here scattered around. We just have to find them.
Cool story.
Bring everyone together. Show them we can stand up to the highwaymen. Mom, it's not gonna be easy.
No, it's not.
I know. But it's our only choice.
This is a nice house.
Come back, let alone with help.
There's got to be a way to make a real difference.
Cool story.
No, this is it. Home. Mom's right. The two of us can work together to build this place back up.
Yep, I believe her. Excuse me.
Give me a call. I'll come fight by your side. Hold on, Cap. Can't just sit around here.
There's some Edeners still walking around who kidnapped our families at gunpoint and drugged them years ago. That doesn't sit well with me.
If Carmina's going to have a future, we've got to build up prosperity. So, what I was saying is, anytime you need a hand, give me a call. I'll come fight by your side, Cap. You don't mind if I call you Cap, right?
Yes.
Captain of security just sounds, well, a little cool. Listen, you have been put through the ringer. If you want to freshen up with a change of clothes before we get started, there's some stuff over there. You should probably talk to Mom. She'll give you the rundown on what we can do for prosperity. We're gonna have to get serious about building this place up.
I miss toilet paper so fucking much.
Oh, that's my character. Oh. Black. Confirm.
I'm a cowboy.
Don't think a woman with a beard would look good. F to confirm.
I've got some things to tell you. Gotta get started. My name is Kim. I guess you could say I run things around here. I know you've already been through a lot, Captain. But the truth is, we need all the help we can get.
And you look off your fucking face. Moment,
you're it. We thought your people on that train were going to give us an edge. We were all going to work together to grow things, make things. We were going to fight back against the twins. But all of that is gone now. So, it's up to us. We've got a lot of work to do. Let me show you how things work around here.
Okay.
This is prosperity. If we're going to have a fighting chance against the highwaymen, the first thing we've got to do is get this place up and running.
Why does that building look like
a... We have several facilities to make prosperity thrive. These are the places where you can craft weapons and vehicles, cultivate plants for health, and many other things.
Working my ass off here.
Good for you.
This is Hope County. In order to get the most out of our facilities, we need ethanol to upgrade them. Your map shows the highwaymen outposts, where they store the ethanol they stole from us. Secure these locations to get what we need.
Yes, ma'am.
And here's where you can find specialists. People with the expertise to really give us a fighting chance against the twins. Bring them home, and they'll make prosperity and you stronger. But without Thomas Rush, none of this is gonna work. He's built up settlements before, and without his knowledge, we won't be able to take prosperity to the next level. Lately, the twins are sending a lot of prisoners to the coal mine. I'd start looking there. So, that's it. We rescue Rush, find people who can run the facilities, and bring them enough ethanol to maximize what we can craft. If you can help us, we'll do everything we can to help you.
Feels worth it.
You're a gorgeous person.
We're building up prosperity just like we planned.
Excuse me.
Fucking sunburn on my belly's flaking like a date.
Hey.
It's flaking like a date. Hello, ma'am. Hi, it's you.
So you come in with Carmina.
Hey, you're doing, sir. Puppy! Excuse me, check on. Ethanol. How do you get out of this facility? Why do you got a better gun than me? Is the question I would like to know. Is this how you get out? It's a trap! Oh, she's taking the long way out. Or did I take the long way out? Or did she take the short way out? It's a vicious circle of life. So, look at my map. Okay, I need a vehicle. This game is this is lovely. I might make this a long game for us. Maybe do an hour. I like how the guns like have different colors, as opposed to in number 5.
You just need some resources.
Hello.
This is all you have?
Cool. I'm good, let's go.
Where are we going? Leave the map. sit back and relax. You useless auto drive. Woohoo! Buggity, buggity, buggity! Rock. Yeah. I killed the wrong person. Did I? Hang on there, tots. Reload, motherfucker. Well, shoot! Get in, get in, get in, get in, get in. Steady up, girl, steady up.
Fighting with bows and arrows is a dumb fucking idea.
Good luck not pissing off the twins more.
Okay, I'm in.
It's good that I have my own little like a friend with me on this quest, because it's like, okay, I'm here to
keep an eye out for scouts. They've always got intel on what's happening in Hope County. Whether it's an outpost, buried treasure, or a new ally in our fight, they'll always update your map with the location of something worth your while.
Gotta reload!
help with your career, Cap.
Oops, sorry. I thought you had weapon ammo.
Let's ride.
This girl doesn't trust my driving skills. And I see why.
Shit! Stay alert!
Captives report the highwaymen have got people stealing goods off of corpses. These guys are chicken shits, and they'll run at the first sign of trouble. If you see any, take them out and loot their backpacks. We'll be full of things you can use.
Move. Oh, look at that shot. Look at me, I look fabulous.
Good, let's go.
brakes on a serious operation here. Highwaymen were making all sorts of weapons from these metals.
Hope County's got its fair share of people willing to trade. For a lot of us, it's the only way to stay alive. You see people with backpacks wandering around, it's a good idea to see what items they're carrying, or what they're willing to pay for yours.
What a shot!
She just screamed out, what a shot. You in, Barbara?
Let's ride.
Yeah, instead of like buying shit off him, I was gonna kill him for it. Oh, I like this one.
How you survive out here? Nothing wasted.
I have a shield.
I've been through worse.
Yeah. Copyright.
Okay, I'm in.
Don't like it. Next. It's a dirt bike this time.
Good, let's go.
Holy hell!
F.
Come on.
Punch it. I see you. Let's move.
Loot this son of a bitch.
Finders keepers. Let's ride.
Ah! I'm terrible at this. God, I'm terrible. Where's the vehicle with damage?
Okay, I'm in. Gotta count my lucky stars.
I guess you won't underestimate the twins now.
Damn it!
fight, lady.
Get in, love.
I'm good, let's go. Fixing things just runs in the family, I guess. One day, I'm gonna get a car and see just how far I can get before running out of fuel.
Close. You got the twins' attention. Saw some highwaymen hunting the dog. That pooch mauled three of them. Not funny.
Can I repair it?
Let's ride.
Thank you. Alright, that was part three, guys. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you show some love. Make sure you love, like, and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you in the next video.